bit. She was told definitely, don't kiss Michael on stage.